The quest for Lord Stanley's mug begins tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It's playoff time. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Washington's regained possession of the puck. And they won't connect on that one. Gets it over to Aho. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. And it's a quick pass to Slavin. Nietzsche moves it into the attacking end. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
Trying just a little bit too much there. Foiled on that play.
Bears stick handling in his own zone. Sends it down low. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Kotkaniemi sliding the puck behind the net. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Tees it off. Denies him with a save. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We're still scoreless. Washington's won the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Sprong. Washington's got it from behind the net. Slides the puck over. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And he regains control of the puck. Washington's on the attack. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Slides it across to Svechnikov. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Great reach with the poke check by Jensen. The Hurricanes will play it against the boards. Sprong's got the puck in his own zone. Puts it on net, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Capitals take over on possession. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Oh, what a save by Anderson! Handles it along the blue line. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Off the left wing and into center. The Hurricanes gain possession. And now it's over to Fast. Gains the zone through center. Shot off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
Protas plays the puck. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. And now he moves it to Van Riemsdyk. Move to the middle. Handles the puck at the point. Moves it quickly over to Town. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck ahead to Sheary. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck battle along the boards. Washington's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Dowd. Puts it on goal. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. Kuznetsov's won the draw. Denies him!
Anderson's got excellent positioning here to make that stop. I don't think if he's in good shape positionally, he even comes close to this.
Puck moved over to Carlson. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. They're ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Carolina's gained possession. Gaining momentum along the wing. Puck
locked in, and they'll get a fresh group of forwards. Looks to make a play over to Ovechkin. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Here's a chance to take advantage with the delayed penalty. They've got the extra attacker on the ice. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Stepan's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they send it down the ice. The Capitals will play the puck from behind the net. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Cutting to the slot. Routine save made by Anderson. And the puck clears the zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Feed to Carlson. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Denied that one. Anderson's... He scores! Putting a special in special teams.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Washington's got the opening goal in this contest.
So much time left, but it just feels better to play with the lead, and they must be pretty happy to score that quickly.
Strong swooping in on the attack. Taken along the wall by Ferrari.
Eller's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. And now he angles it across to Strong. And he takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Anderson. Here in the back half of this period, Washington's up 1-0. Carolina's got it in the defensive zone. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
Ovechkin's 1T zone ability is what makes him so dangerous. It's that famous one-timer his team loves to set him up with. Aho's an incredible playmaker, and with his third eye zone ability, he can make deceptive passes to set up his teammates. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Picked off in the offensive end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Carolina's got the puck at center. Moves it to Aho. Here's a shot. Denied with the blocker. And now he moves it quickly to Teravainen. And that shot dies in traffic. They score!
So effective as this one just did. They talked about getting traffic to the net. They talked about building secondary options. They were doing that this morning at practice. It came to game time, and they cash in. This game is tied.
Here's a short pass to Bear. Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And that's stolen by Martinuk. Moves it quickly over to Slavin. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Quick pass to Sheary. Moves the puck across to Protas. Great use of the stick at center by Slavin. Quick feed to Orlov. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Carolina's looking to break out. The Hurricanes are on the attack. pass. And now he tries to get it across to Sprong. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Capitals gain control of the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Shot! Too much congestion in front. With the stop. Picked up along the wall by Mantha. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perimari. And he gets in the lane to block that. Great heads up play with the stick by Pesci. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he comes up with it. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Capitals play it along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Here's a shot. Just wide. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Wilson. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Wilson. Takes the feed. Let's it go. Oh, that goes off the basket. Keeps it out using his head on that play. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Carolina's playing it through center. Here's a short pass to Aho. Fantastic save! Scooped up along the wall by Cole. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. Taken by Aho. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And he comes up with it. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Stays with it. Here's an opportunity. Denies him on the play.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Directed over to D'Angelo. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Farivar is taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Protas. Tries to get the puck to Farivari. Sends a pass over. Schultz gains the zone. Carolina's grabbed a hold of the puck. And now it's over to Teravainen. He's got a step. Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants. And he puts it away for the goal.
The Hurricanes jump in front here in the opening frame.
Well, now be a front runner. You've got the lead. Control the game. Be confident.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Hägglund. Handles the puck. And that doesn't exactly go take to take. Carolina's got the puck. Steps inside. No quarter given here as they battle the loose puck along the boards. Quick pass to Trocheck. Beautiful lead in the defensive end by Hägglund. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Capitals probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trail by a goal.
Moves it quickly, and that one's broken up. Anderson.
Anderson's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Carolina's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here he is on the backhand, and he denied that opportunity. Samsonov's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Aho's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Bear. Pass across to Kotkaniemi. Takes the pass. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Can't get it to go. And he gives it over to Ovechkin. Moves the puck. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The Hurricanes win it in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Teravainen. And that's intercepted by Mantha. Comes up with a monster save in front. Quick shot. Oh, another consecutive stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Capitals win the draw. Pass back to the point. And that's blocked away. Puck scooped up by Shea. Moves it to Mantha. Puck grabbed by Eller. Here's a chance to set up now. And that's turned aside. Tara Biden's lugging the puck. Through center along the wing. Here's a short pass to Tara Biden. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. Pesci's picking up steam. The Capitals have it against the wall. Carolina's regained possession of the puck. Scores! The captain delivers! The Hurricanes have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Van Riemsdyk's got it along the wing. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Dished on over to Jarvis. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. He scores! Jordan Staal! The Hurricanes have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Puck picked up by Cole. Tries to get it to D'Angelo. Lorenz has the puck against the half wall. Takes it into the slot, and there's the save.
Samsonov's fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Carolina's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. That's off a stick. Up along the wing. Washington's got the puck against the boards. That pass doesn't go. Carolina's got it along the wall. Sends the pass over. Gives them nothing in front. And now he angles it across to Wilson. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Hammers a shot! Ovechkin. Moves it quickly over to D'Angelo. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Ovechkin's got the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Wilson. Taken by Kuznetsov. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kotkaniemi. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a blocker stop on that.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
That pass doesn't go. Quick pass over to Ferrari. And now he tries to get it across to Sheary. Into the attacking area from the left side. And now it's grabbed by Aho. Slides the puck over to Svechnikov. Taken by Ferrari. Could complete the pass. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. The Capitals win the draw.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big faceoff win for him.
Tries it to the crease. Denied by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Protas. Oh, wow, stuffs him again. Picked up along the boards by Slavin. Tosses it on to Teravainen. Here's a chance. 3-on-1. The Capitals have it now. And no luck on that pass attempt. Teravainen's exploring options with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Trocheck. Picked off. Across the line from center. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Carolina's in now. Puck grab by Down. Carolina's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Orlov. And makes the save.
I think he's all right, but really, like, who are we to say? We're standing here in a suit. I mean, he just took a puck flying that fast right in the face. I hope he's okay.
Taken along the wall by Teravainen. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Samsonov.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Maintains possession. Quick feed to Stahl. Takes the feed at the back end. Comes up with the stop. Moves it to Stahl. Nothing doing on that.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to McMichael. Oh, denies him with the pass. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Stahl. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Slides it across to Eller. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Slavin. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And the puck's kicked free. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Now a quick pass to Van Riemsdyk. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Hurricanes take it across the line. Wrist one in front. Oh, a clutch save. And that pass can't connect. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Van Riemsdyk's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. The Hurricanes have it now. Carolina's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Nice zone entry on the left side. From the slot, wrist shot. Misses wide of the net. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Hurricanes are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And they can't connect. Easily turned aside by Samsonov. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Wilson. The Capitals played along the boards. And that's poked away by Ovechkin. The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Good defensive stop with the poke check. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Anderson's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps. Ovechkin's calling card is his offensive game. You better have that card right out front here. They're way down. They need him on the ice.
Lorenz takes it inside his own end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Pesci. And that's broken up. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Passes over to Shea. Dishes it to Lorenz. Receives the pass. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Drives to the paint.
Whoa.
Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick.
The Capitals have got one late here in the second. What does this do for a team?
Well, it gives you a little bit of hope, but man, they've been so far in the hole. This isn't enough hope to think you can really come back.
Moves it over to Dow. Great poke check on the reach. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes a shot. That's kicked away with the pad by Samsonov. Late goings of this period, the Capitals are still trailing by two. Washington's got possession here in their own end. Passes on over to Protas. Nice zone entry from the left. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Pesci's moving it ahead. He grabs the puck here at the point. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Can't connect on the pass. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Play blown dead, let's get the call. The Capitals are being called for tripping. Carolina's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Capitals will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And they get that puck down the ice. Carolina's got it along the wall. Puts it on net. Oh, and there's a great save by Samsonov. Samsonov's on top of the puck and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Aho's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets a glove on it. Wow, what a stop by Samsonov.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Aho's a playmaker and a good one at that, guys. He sees the ice so well, but it's his deceptive passing that can create chances for his squad. We call that his third eye zone ability, and it's how he contributes offensively.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. Oh, at the buzzer, a big save! There it is, that's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Washington's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. The Capitals will kill off a few extra seconds now. Carolina's got the puck. Great cross-ice pass.
Svechnikov's a key part of the power play. He's already got one power play goal. They're looking for another.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Nice pass. The Capitals move it in.
Jensen's time is almost done.
Ferrari's got it behind the net. The Hurricanes fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. There's not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
Nietzsche looks around. Excellent stick work on the play. The Hurricanes going to work on offense. Look out! Glove save made by Samsonov. Goaltender covers up and we'll get a face-off. Lots of time left in this period. The Hurricanes have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. And that goes off a player in front. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. And that's stolen by Svechnikov. Oh, and another save! Washington's gained possession along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Kuznetsov. And now it's over to Wilson. Down the right side and into the zone. Puts it to the front of the net! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a rocket of a shot! His reflexes on display tonight.
Samsonov's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
The Hurricanes carry it along the wall.
Oh, the puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
And he makes the save. From the place 99 made famous. He was totally locked in on that play. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Takes a shot. Oh, it goes right up the post.
The Capitals are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Moves it to the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Natchez. And the puck skips off the glove.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Puts it in deep. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Sends a pass over. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Stepan. That's gloved by Samsonov. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Hurricanes lead it 4-2. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Sherry's got the puck. Denies it in front. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
James, he wasn't quite sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
Capitals send their man advantage unit out once more.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything, but you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
The Capitals win the faceoff. What a shot, but misses!
Yeah, James, he hammers it. From the point, he's got one of the league's best shot. But as I often say, that net's been anchored in the same place for 100 years. He's got to get that puck on the net.
And that's another power play marker!
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
The Capitals are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. Grabbed along the board by Kotkaniemi. Takes the cross-ice pass. Slides the puck over. From the point, looks to make something happen. From the slot, big-time glove save by Anderson.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot. The goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. McMichaels won the draw. Quick shot. Gets in front of it. Taken by Aho. Moves the puck to Kotkaniemi. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Puck scooped up by Carlson. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Fast. And he makes the save. Handles the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's off a stick. Puck grabbed by McMichael. Dumps it in. The Hurricanes will play the puck from behind the net. Gains the zone through the middle. Puck picked up by Stahl. Oh, what a save in front!
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Now over to Carlson.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Quick feed to Fast. Floats it right onto the tape. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
Big time stop.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Picked up along the boards by Orlov. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Mantha. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Teravainen. Strong defensive effort. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Takes a shot. Makes the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Past the midway mark in this period. Carolina, a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Lorenz picking up steam. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Stepan. Samsonov's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Capitals win the draw. And it's a quick pass to Sprong. Puts it up front, and that's deflected. Washington's working the puck near the point. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Headman pass. Quick pass to Eller. Wrists one. Stones him in front.
Yeah,
He looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Washington's got possession of the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. And the puck's knocked loose. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Let's it fly. He scores!
What an effort. They keep staying at the game. They push. They're looking for the tying goal. They finally get it.
Washington's answered back here late in the third. Huge third period goal to tie things up.
They've really worked hard and deserved this spot in the game. Now we'll see at even, do coaches really shorten their bench out and start double shifting guys?
Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Here he is, wrists it on net, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. There's the whistle, offside is the call. In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
Aho's been fun to watch as he's been able to generate more offense, guys. He's getting my vote in this one.
Carolina's won the draw. Moves the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
Scrum along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Taken by Ovechkin. They go on the attack through center. Poked away in the defensive end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Fast. Poked away in the offensive end. The Hurricanes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Fails to find the open man. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Stahl. Couldn't find the intended target. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From the point, they take control of it. And now he moves it quickly to Protas. And that's broken up. Takes the feed. Right in the slot. And just out of arm's reach on the play. McMichael's got it in the defensive end. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Comes up with the stop. Blistering shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Washington's got a hold of the puck. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. This one's still up for grabs as we approach the final minute. Great defensive effort with the stick. Karabinen's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him in close. And now it's grabbed by Hägglund. Puck dumped in. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck across to Pesci. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Carolina's won it. The Hurricanes play it along the boards. And now he moves it to Natchez. Gets the puck in deep. The Capitals gain possession. Taken along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. The Capitals play it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Carolina's across the blue line. Here he is from the slot, and that carries off a stick. Gains the zone through center. A shot, makes the glove stop. Anderson's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second.
Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski here in the broadcast booth. They are ready to drop the puck on OT. Oh, you can feel the tension in this arena. Sudden death overtime is underway. Here he is, shot right in front. He scores! OT winner! Huge goal in overtime. Boy, look at how it's changed the series, Ray. The win and the series lead.
Puts them in a great position here. They needed to have that. Of course they do. You're in overtime. It's so sudden when the goal goes into the net, and that's a really big goal for them.
A Canes win means bring on the storm surge.
Just think, they got to have a meeting about this, James. I love the fact that there's planning on, hey, if we win, we're going to do this.
And choreographed.
Well done.
It's awesome. In short, you simply have to love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us this evening.